guys, I'm back, and I am doing this thing, and this guy apparently jumped from behind me, in front of me. He likes me, apparently.
He just mesmerized.
I like this thing, that thing. It says, da 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 da. I don't know, I'm just not that. I don't know why. It's not the song, it's not the game, but it's just a real song. It's sung by a girl, I don't know her name, so. What does it matter? I guess. I'm not good with names, as we all know. Let's see if I can get in this one real quick. Well, skydiving. Come on. Just for the fun of it, missed it. I didn't see that until I turned around. He still got me though. That was a good game. I liked him. He did good. Probably would have survived that if I didn't jump off. Like, whoop. Probably would kill myself either way. There's like no surviving that. He missed me. Which I actually like those things. He still got me with it. I was like trapped between that and then the floor. I had to run next to it. I was looking on my body to see if he actually hit me with it. Dun, dun, dun. Oh my god. Dang, that just made me think of a song. It's like, dun, 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 dun. Elmo's world. Dun, dun. Everybody will love me. I will be famous again. Watch me. Yes, I am famous. Love me. I am the Russian version of John Wick. Love me. Ah, shit, I can't do it. Is the bus really coming from the same zone? Wow. probably a little bit different. There's a character I like to imitate sometimes when I'm on board. But I cannot say it's me. Hello, Georgie. No, I can't do it. I normally do it, but like, for some reason I can't do it now. I blame being on the mic and broadcasting. Just comfortable, but like uncomfortable. Will I fall in it? Will I? Come on. No, 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 no. I missed this. That was a really close game though, or close call, for the first guy, that guy. Hopefully that guy I'm gonna go after has bandages for me. close to hitting him. I missed him, though. Oh, that guy was a jerk. He's like, huh, funny. Never mind, just do that myself. Okay, let's redo this. Okay, let's get the first one. First one will be the, so I can do that glitch real quick. Where is it? Right here. Just so I can get that out of my way. Then it'll go to the Russian dance. Oh, where else then? Next. It'll be flippin' sexy. The laugh emote. Where is that laughing emote? And then RIP. And then MVP. No, not MVP, right? I like the MVP one. Gives me crown. I just like it just because it just makes me feel better. But first, I hate that. I can't do it. Wait. I just have to watch this until then. No. Dun 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 dun. I need a game. I can't say I need a game check because I'll probably just slouch in and just be punished by. Like, what I could do with is a freaking leg rest. You know what? Since I got time. I need to get to what he was answering. He said he was trying to tell me something. He was trying to say like thumbs up or something like that. Oh no. Let's go. Any shields, guys? The Rusty Rider. After this, I'll change it back to something else. Probably. I just like the Rusty Lighter. Sounds good for this guy. Even though it doesn't really work out with him, it works better with the Rust Lord, but I don't want to go full Rust. And if you guys see lag, it is not your guys' screens, it actually is lag. I And yes, it is driving me insane, in case you guys were wondering. Actually, let's try this real quick. It works, obviously. Come on. That was stupid. That was so stupid. I was practically, I had no bullets either, which sucks. For me, obviously. But, let's try that again. After this, I'll probably restart my PS4, then start up a new broadcast because it'll have a stronger connection. Just because this thing's been on practically all day. Yeah, that's right. I'll just make sure that bus can't make it run away, or run. I don't think it will, because those things will stop it. Whatever. I'm gonna go to my own place. Hopefully be able to make it in. I do have to go to the bottom. I really won't care because I do put a lot of crap at the bottom, which actually do a lot of goodness for me, or good things. Which is the reason a lot of people actually don't pay attention to the sea. There is a pump there I can take. What? Oh my god, I totally forgot about that. That was on me, guys. I'm sorry. I stole a crossbow from him. Nah, I'm not gonna try that. I would have been extremely lucky if I was able to kill him, but like, there was a low chance of that. You know what I could have done? Shot him, and then jumped off. What the flip? He had his shield on for a second. You know what? Hey guys, look! I can do it! I'm magical! I'm Russian now. Oh yeah, that's right. Look at me. I'm kicking them in the nuts! Dude, does that hurt you? I am MVP. I was kicking him in the nuts. I felt bad for that guy. The rogue agent. I kicked him in the nuts so many times. I felt bad for him. I hope he gets some new. I hope he gets peanuts to replace those crushed nuts. Cause, or he must have walnuts. Cause dang, he didn't look act like he felt. He looked like he felt nothing when he was getting kicked. Oh my god, no! I want to stop it. Stop the lag. Stop it. Whatever. I'm not gonna deal with it. I'm not gonna deal with this bullshit. I went through that circle. Let's go dive right through it. It takes practice, but you can actually skydive through it. There's only one chest. Great. God, I just lucked out. A golden scar, ASAP, wow. That looks like a shoddy though. That's what I'm gonna need. Or it's just a blue burst, but it's more controlled fires. And there's, looks like there's some grenades I can use. Just in case I do run out of bullets on my scar. Cause I'm pure freaking lucky right now. All I'm gonna say is that that was not skill, it was just pure luck that I got this scar. Wait, is that a llama I just saw when I came through? That's a llama. That was a freaking llama. But what I need first before I can even take a llama is some freaking shotgun. I like llama. It's beautiful. This works. But I'm still gonna need a shotty first. Wow, from square one. I would have truly hated myself if I died right then and there. Like a boss. God. Of course, how did I lose though? With a freaking minigun versus a freaking golden scar? How does that freaking happen? That does not make sense at all. Okay, guys, this is my last match. Then I'm gonna have to switch it probably. Well, probably not even switch it. I probably can't even do a live stream because I have work in the morning. So I'll just play this, then I'm gonna get off. Okay, guys, so I'm sorry. I'll put my thing in rest mode as far as I can get it to turning off. I should have restarted my PlayStation and all that, but I was like in a rush. Funniest thing ever though, before I got out of school, me and my friend were talking. I showed him that emote I got, the squat kicks. And that's the funniest part about it though, because we're talking about they had these in the game. Like, they had them ready, but, like, they never actually fully added them. This person's taking their time. All I'm gonna hope is I'm lucky enough I got out. I'm hiding well enough. Let's just hope I'm hiding well enough. They did not see me. Bitch. I lucked out. Wait, I wonder which one has faster fire rate anyways. Now that makes me wonder. They're the same fire rate, it just matters on how much, if you can get it, the first hit out of those two. That's what it looks like. That was a good game. I'm doing pretty well for hiding. I'm gonna just camp the whole game. And when it comes to me, it dies. That's pretty much how it's gonna work. Honestly, I didn't have to move out of here so soon. Which is I need freaking shields. It's my only problem. I'm just happy I actually got a freaking headshot on the guy. I was hoping it would be like one of those snipers where you just aim and go. See, I was gonna get the freaking hand cannon to do that, but like, it seemed pointless to do since if I get a headshot, it was like an instant kill, even with shield. Or at least instant close. But I got him, so. Okay, let's see if I'm lucky. Barely. I'm gonna wait, because I can just sneak my way out easily. Because I got like, how many reload? Okay, I got a lot of shells. I got 118, got 50 snipers, not my best, but like I see more. Got a lot of reload, I got these stuff. Okay, I'm gonna turn up my headset a little bit. Okay, it's at max. That's all I can hear. This would be really close to me to actually hear it all. Okay, yep. See, this chair saved me twice. From the guy up there, and then the other guy that came down again. He came down and I killed him. That, this guard. You know, that is not comfortable when you hear rubble just like falling. Sorry guys, I had to spin just so I can hear things from 360 degree. Cause I don't have two head pieces, and only this is headset's only meant for like chat, so. Cause I got some time even before the circle comes after me. I'm gonna like wait till the circle's close. All I need really to do is just jump out of here and just walk, run to like the garage and I'm safe again. You know what, just in case, I might just do like psychic just for my thing. And all that junk. I forgot. Okay, guys. I hate the game. Okay guys, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment. See you guys next time. Bye.